Well, a jury has found the sitting Delaware state auditor guilty of official misconduct and other charges, but it acquitted her of more serious felony public corruption charges. Here's a video of state auditor Kathleen McGuiness back in October. Prosecutors argued McGuiness abused her position in hiring her daughter and intimidated employees cooperating with investigators. This is the first conviction of a sitting statewide elected official in Delaware history.